Today is the third day of Elul, a time of introspection, a time for preparation, a time for repentance, a time to prepare for the High Holy Days and to sound the shofar.